2018 ahead of us, we picked a topic just for your eyes to enjoy. Have you ever heard a word face genius? This is the word that is used frequently between Korean variety shows or Korean fans. A face genius is a compound word for face and genius. You can pretty much notice the meaning, right? It means that a face is abnormally handsome. Not just handsome, but handsome in genius level. In other words, just too handsome. Enough with the lexical meaning, now let's find out which K-star created this word. The founder of the word face genius is actor Seokang Jun. How can the words describe the handsomeness of this guy? When the rookie Seokang Jun debuted, many of the entertainment-related people were shocked with his visual. Let's take a look at the interview that NewsAid had with him. Also, we got to know Kang Jun's preferences. Since his face resembles a cat, it was interesting how he picked cats over dogs. Now, let's take a look at which K-pop stars earned the titles of Face Genius. It's Taehyung from ASTRO. He earned the title because of many of people agree that his prince-like visual just came from a fairy tale. The agency that actor Seokang Jun is in is Fantagio Entertainment, and ASTRO is also in Fantagio Entertainment. It's very interesting how both face geniuses in movie industry and pop industry are in the same agency. Enough with words, here is the NewsAid's interview with ASTRO last year. Wow, if my boyfriend ever talks to me like that on the video call, then I would just go crazy. What do you think, guys? Agree with giving the title of Face Genius to ASTRO Taehyung? When he was about to debut, K-pop journalists were surprised also, and already knew that he would be the one to continue the history of Face Genius after actor Seokang Jun. Nuna, you're so pretty! Do you guys know this song? It's a famous story that Shiny Minho surprised people with his visual when he debuted. Tall, small-faced, perfect in proportion, big eyes, high nose, lovely smile, flawless skin. Don't be shocked, one person has all these factors. Although Minho debuted as a K-pop idol, he's desired by the movie industry these days. Awesome! Next up is Infinite L. Minho is more of a puppy-faced, but L's face has the image of a chic cat. His perfect proportioned face with chic image had shaken the K-pop world. Those eyes, how can they be so sexy? L definitely has to have the title of Face Genius. The drama industry is showing their love for L also. He received some positive feedbacks from his performance in the drama Ruler Master of the Mask. This guy that I'm about to introduce seems like he earned his title of Face Genius from Hollywood. It's Vernon from Seventeen, who just resembles young Leonardo DiCaprio. Vernon has more westernized face than the previously introduced face geniuses. Maybe it's because he was born between a Korean father and an American mother. Pale skin, deep eyes, perfect nose, sharp jawlines. He was born with the title of Face Genius. Maybe he will be casted from Hollywood. Now, let's just move a little bit up of the history. It's Top from Big Bang. Bold eyebrows and fierce eyes brought a sensation to the K-pop world when he debuted. Especially, it was shocking how his visual changed after the diet. Because of his abnormally handsome face, he starred in many movies. Also, he's the only actor in the group Big Bang. Next up is Choi Shin-won from Super Junior. He caught people's eyes by his prince-like image. Not only does he just have the image, it is revealed that his family is actually rich. People praise Choi Shin-won a lot for continuing the history of SM-style handsome after the former idol Kang Ta. Here is another visual shock, it's Nikun from 2PM. He debuted when there weren't any foreign members in K-pop industry and shook the industry with his visual. That's why he got the MC role in the variety program Yasiman Man when he just debuted. Now, let's find out which rookie stars will earn the title of Face Genius. We have picked 5 male idol members as nominees for the next Face Genius based on the opinions from the New State's proud official idol expert, photographer Choi Ji-yeon. First is Rowan from SF9. He is a rising star for the title of Face Genius. Rowan has vivid features that draw attention. Rowan appeared in the drama School 2017. K-drama industry is keeping their eyes on him. Second is NCT Jaehyun. He is famous for continuing the history of SM-style handsomeness. Also, he can pull off the unique concepts of NCT. He says the love is always with him for his fans. Wow, he sure does care his fans. Third is Park Ji-eun from 101. He's the wink guy from Mnet Produce 101 Season 2. He stayed in the top tier from the start of the program and smoothly debuted as 101 with his amazing visual. This is someone whose face is wanted by most of girls as their boyfriends. Fourth is Kim Dong-hwan from JBJ. He's also from Produce 101 Season 2. Since he's tall and handsome, Kai, one of the judges, even said Dong-hwan should stand in the center for the better visual. Not so strong-looking nor soft-looking, Dong-hwan is just the perfect visual. Last is Pyeongchan from Victon. He is officially the visual member of the group. His handsomeness even gets praised by other members from other groups. Maybe it's because of his good-looking face? He has tons of besties. SF9 Taewon went on with complimenting on Pyeongchan's face on his private broadcasting. Now we've looked through the history of Face Geniuses. How did you like it, guys? We'll come back with other stars with hot new topics for the next time. Thanks for watching!
You saved!